Yes, yep, they just happened. So I'm gonna go and open up the rest of my crest bags. I've been saving them since, I don't know, for like a month now or however long since they talked about doing the update. So I'll open them all up now. I'm gonna throw on some music while I open these for you guys.
Substance abusing, and never. legend of the phoenix, all ends with beginnings. What keeps the planet spinning? The force from the beginning.
Kind of crappy. You're supposed to be able to get a hero card out of Mesa 1, 2, 3, and 4 purple boxes, but I had 8 purple boxes total, and I didn't get a single legendary hero card, so that's kind of crappy. But, oh well, that's what you get now. It gives you an idea of what you're going to get out of the Mesa boxes. They didn't really change much. These hero cards, or these hero slot cards, are kind of a waste. I don't need them anymore. Plus, these quest completion cards are a total waste. They might as well just get rid of this card because it's garbage, and just change it with something else. I figured they should start adding crests to the Mesa chest rewards, but nope, they didn't do that. So, anyways, that's all for now. Thanks for watching.